This is a story about a girl woman dancer who takes her immediate and distant surroundings to heart, to the body, and to the soul. And as a result, she suffers from bulimia. It's a story about a woman who, by exposing herself to psychological and movement therapy knowledge, manages to heal herself, recreate herself, and turn her story into a creation.